Nathan shows us how it's done. Stomp away, sir.
Put this on my wrist, man.